that you won't get onto until you're, because what happens is you get your emergency teaching certificate, and there's all school districts. You can actually apply to school districts.
Ready?